Hello friends, welcome to CAD in 360. Today we are going to learn how to add center mark in AutoCAD 2018. To add a center mark in circle or arc, you have to type center mark command and then press enter to activate this. Next, you have to select the circle. Once you select the circle, you will observe that the center mark is added to this circle. Okay. If you want to change the style of the center mark, or if you want to add the center line extension with the center mark, then activate the center mark exe variable, and here you have to type on and then press enter. Now activate the center mark command, press enter, and then select the circle. Now observe the difference between these two. This is the center mark. It is also a center mark, but it is with the extension line, center line extensions. Okay. Now the second method is use dim center command. Okay. Press enter to activate the dim center and then select the circle. Observe that the center mark with extension is added with the circle. Now if you want to change the center mark, then dimcen variable, and here you will observe that minus 1 is the value. Change this value to plus 1, press enter, and now use dim center command, press enter. Now select the circle and observe that the center mark is changed. Okay, so this is the center mark with the extension line, and this is only a center mark. Now the third method is click on the annotate tab, and here you will find the center mark command in center lines panel. Click on the center mark command and select the circle, and observe that the center mark is added to the circle. So these are the methods by which you will add the center mark to the circle or arc. Okay. Thank you. If you like this video, then please subscribe.